10 years ago when I started out BMXing, I was just using my bike to get around town quickly. From then on, it just became my passion and something I can't live without. Without it, I wouldn't even be able to go as far as I wanted to, bro. This is how I create. This is my way of being creative and expressing myself. I put my trust in a bike that's comfortable to ride. My bike needs to have grippy tires. The geometry has to be right. My grip's gotta be super soft, and it has to have a nice paint job. Facts. My bike is practically my vehicle through life. It makes me happy that I can connect with other people who enjoy this as much as I do. We have something in common, and we all link up to do one thing.